Guys, today I'm making a video about the three endings of Timothy the Ghost. There's a bad ending, good ending, and a secret ending. So let's begin. First, begin with the bad ending. Timothy was puffing along, but then the ride of Scoots was too heavy and he slipped down the hill. Help! He cried. He couldn't stop. Then he saw a dog. Dog, help! What's happening? Help! Oh no! Timothy! He passed Doc. What is happening? Said Doc. Help! He came to the workman. Look out! Timothy, a bird is breaks. It was too late. He was coming off. He tried to reverse, but it was too late. Now we are doing a good ending. Help! Help! I can't stop! When he slipped down the hill very fast. Help! Doc! Look out! Oh no! The signalman switched the points and passed Doc. Get help! I will try to. He was heading to the broken bridge. Whoa! Oh no, oh, he tried to stop, but it was too late. Oh no, Timothy, said the workman. He tried to move backwards, but it was so hard, but he made it. That was dreadful. Luckily, it didn't fall, said Timothy. At last, the secret ending.
Yeah.
Oh no, help! Help! When he passed the hill very fast. I can't stop! Doc, look out! Oh no, Timothy, he cried. He tried to stop when he passed Doc. And then he was coming at the bridge. And then he crashed into the lakes. And everywhere at the Days of the Ancients when it's night, he comes back and have a series of a jump scare. I will send you to the graveyard.